There's something sweet and almost kind, but he was mean and he was coarse and unrefined. And now he's dear and so unsure, I wonder why I didn't see him there before.
Come, master, now is it time to be brave, not timid.
Yes, yes, show the woman your affections for her.
But I'm so nervous. She glanced this way, I thought I saw. And when we touched, she didn't shudder at my paw. No, it can't be, I'll just ignore. But then she's never looked at me that way before. Belle, you have to close your eyes. It's a surprise.
Can I open them?
No, 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 not yet. Wait here.
Now can I open them?
All right. Now.
I can't believe it. I've never seen so many books in all my life.
You like it?
It's wonderful.
Then it's yours.
So much.
New and a bit alarming. Who'd have ever thought that this could be true? That he's no Prince Charming, but there's something.
Cogsworth, I told you it would work.
No. I believe I told you it would work.
Oh, that doesn't matter now. All that matters now is that the master and Belle are falling in love.
Well, who'd have thought?
Well, bless my soul.
Well, who'd have known?
Well, who indeed?
And who'd have guessed they'd come together on their own?
It's so peculiar.
We'll wait and see. A few days more. There may be something there that wasn't there before.
You know, perhaps there is something there that wasn't there before.
What?
There may be something there that wasn't there before.
What's there, Mama?
Shh. I'll tell you.